Hey, ladies and gentlemen of the press, we appreciate your presence here tonight. Obviously, it's a significant occasion for us. A post-match press conference after the 2-1 victory over the US tonight. With me, head coach Angus Eve. As per usual, you will give an opening reaction, and then we open the floor to your questions. Angus, feel good about it?
Yeah, this is a fantastic result for us. Where we are in our development, you saw a lot of young players came out there and really showed their worth tonight, and we give them the belief that we have been given them, and we give them the trust, and this will only augur well for us going into the future, to give them more opportunities like this. This is a massive win for us. I thought we played some really, really good football. We move the ball around, we create a lot of chances, and on another day, we probably might have scored before that we needed to have an opportunity to take the game a little bit longer.
Right, opening question. Use the microphone first, and then you go with your opening question.
Well, this goes a long way, building the confidence. You know, we keep, every time we play, the guys get a little bit more confidence, they get a little bit more belief. And when they play a game like this against an opposition like that, and you come out with the type of performance and the result, it only augurs well for them to believe a little bit more. I think if you saw Nathaniel had some good opportunities today, but he grabbed at it, and probably because of lack of experience. So the more they play on this platform, is the more that the boys will feel confident at this level. You know, it's not going to get any easier if we have to play in the playoff, but we're still alive when some other teams are not, and we're just grateful to be here. I mean, just look at the quality all around the U.S. team. You see the leagues that the players are playing in, opposite to the leagues that our players are playing in. And most of our players are actually out of season, about 95% of them. So we've been able to have a mini camp here for 2 weeks. We probably might have to do something similar to that going into the next phase, because the players who are playing abroad, most of them playing in the US, USL, and they won't start in preseason until March. Not really, because Levi only played 30 minutes of the whole campaign so far. So the guys have been motivated throughout the campaign. But again, Levi is a massive loss. I think if he was a part of this game, with his pace and power and experience and composure that he had, maybe he would have took some of the chances that we did get, and probably give us a real chance to take the game a little bit further. But in saying that, I think the guys have been motivated. We have been playing with a certain confidence. We love to have him in this squad because it's a big deal for us. Just to be here and being in the dressing room, but in part his knowledge and experience with the guys who was involved. I think it's a shame that we played, we basically played in a defense, we played a 5-3-2, and when we were attacking, we switched to a 3-4-3, and I think it worked really well. Young Gill also started, I thought he was really good, but again, he saw the fitness that we used to. Well, we once in a league of position that we will have to play. That would be the type of matches that we would want to play. So it depends on who we should get the score from the weekend and know exactly who we might have to play. And then that would be the kind of teams that we want to play for the competition.
What?
Thank you very much for being here.